Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for Ahmed Ahmed.
Thank you. Embarrass myself and shed a few tears. Simon Sweeney-Gonzalez. Most of you know Simon or heard of Simon, but true to Canadian custom, just like with a lot of other artists in the music industry, in the film industry, and I can go on and on.
Sorry guys, can I just ask for silence for one moment, please? Silence.
You know where I'm going. We have some very good, strong traditions in Canada, but we also have some habits that we shouldn't be as proud of. And as I was saying, in the film industry, in the music industry, and it goes on and on, we don't honor our own until we find out how much they're honored overseas. Drake would be with me on this. Most of you that don't really know the Muay Thai community globally, really don't know the kickboxing community globally, the fight industry, do not know how much this man has done and how much he's respected around the world.
Because I'm telling you, we go elsewhere,
Let's respect our own. Give it up.
Next on the list
that is here is Julian. Julian, bringing football. Julian has been promoting my gym, myself, and also invited all of his friends, his community, to do a family Saturday morning class. And thank you, brother, just for being there and for enjoying this journey with me. Thank you, I appreciate it.
Again, talk long. You talk, me talk. What Howard is talking about is a truthful thing. Simon Marcus is a global legend. And a lot of people here don't get it. Come we you talk over to my big him up. Thank you. Thank all of you. Bless up.
Enjoy the night and make noise.